play a little game of If You Only Knew.
Great.
Just throw some questions. All right. Who was your childhood celebrity crush?
Jonathan Taylor Thomas.
Amy Jo Johnson, the Pink Power Ranger.
Secret talent.
I can put my feet behind my head. I can.
What can you do?
That's, I'm surprisingly good at the game cornhole.
Guilty pleasure.
Romantic comedies.
Disneyland.
Who would you trade places with for a day?
Oh gosh, Chrissy Teigen.
Senator Bernie Sanders.
Good answer.
What's your chosen vice?
Pina coladas.
Coffee.
Favorite designer?
Gucci.
At the moment, Hickey Freeman.
Something you wish you were better at?
Thinking before I speak.
cooking scallops. I can't do it.
I don't eat them. Best compliment you ever got?
That I was a good listener.
It's okay to be big and people like you because you're big.
Strangest fan encounter?
I had a man bring me a single rose and kept touching my fingertips and asking me on a date.
Okay.
Did you go with him?
A security escorted him away before we could have a conversation.
You have a strange fan encounter?
Yeah, I was camping and I had two young boys drive up to me in a golf cart and ask if I was Zach Miko and ask to take pictures.
What's something people get wrong about you?
That I'm lazy. Yeah.
What do they get wrong about you?
The same thing, just that I'm lazy and I don't do anything, which is not true.
What should we be paying more attention to?
The overall state of our world.
Yeah, I agree completely.
Are you both political?
Yes.
Yeah.
What do you think of Trump?
Not a fan.
I'm highly disappointed in our leader.
Is there something you long believed to be true but realized wasn't?
I was always told growing up that dinosaurs weren't real because it wasn't in the Bible. And then...
Well, they think it's only 5,000 years old.
Exactly.
Oh, my God.
How do they explain? I've never understood. They can't explain that.
Me neither.
Yeah. No, they say it's dragons. I had someone tell me that, like, no, dragons are real. That's what the dinosaurs were.
There you go.
It's a very strange thing.
Have you turned off religion?
Yeah, I have.
I haven't. I'm still Catholic.
Tell me something people don't know about you.
That I'm quite shy until I get to know somebody.
You don't seem it. Something people don't know about you.
I was a children's performer for most of my professional career.
You performed for children?
Yeah.
Were you a clown?
I was a singer. I mostly sang about dinosaurs, funny enough. And then I played a knight and a king in various children's shows doing sword fights for kids.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Watch new episodes of Larry King Now Monday, Wednesday, and Friday on demand on Aura TV and Hulu.